I'd be able to live, invest a little bit into my TFSA so I'd have something more
right
to live on. Now I'm going to be more of a draw on the Canadian taxpayer when I get older by having to pull more from the guaranteed income supplement.
Right.
Because the government says you got to be at $1,100 a person. Well, you know, you take your taxes, or you take your PPP and you take your old age pension, there's your $1,100 a person.
Right.
And that's how they based it out. And if you're not making that because you didn't pay enough into it, or you've had to use it for PPP, that's where the guaranteed income supplement brings you to that level.
Okay, I got you. Yeah.
You know? And they only give out 25%.
Yeah.
They got to start giving out more.
Right. Yeah. So I'm just going to, I don't know if you want to be in the picture or not of this video.
I've been trying to get even a YouTube video of what I just said.
Yes.
Somebody who could do that and put it on social media factors.
I will do that for you.
And I'm not good on the computer at all. I know very little of the computer.
Yeah.
Okay. And all I've got is a Facebook page.
Okay.
Consulting, and I put the link on.